Ronnie, Jermall so good, so dangerous, but he's not. He doesn't bring all the money to the table yet. So wouldn't guys like Golovkin and Canelo duck him when he moves up to 160?
Well, you know, I think they will because, you know, he brings a lot to the table. You know, he's a hard guy to fight.
Would he give Triple G all he can handle?
Oh, without a doubt. We would love that fight.
You know what the sight in the game, 'cause see the boxing voice.